This piece is really neat because you actually have to cross your left hand over your right hand. Do you see that? Yes, good. So how about if I play it for you? Sounds like I gotta get my camera playing glasses. One of my students looked at these. She said, "You've got numbers on your glasses. Isn't that fun?
Oh, wow.
Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
Wish I could find ones with music on them." So why don't we sight read the right hand here?
Yeah.
If you think you could do it hands together, you can. Remember your F sharp through it.